Hey folks, I'm out here in Glendale. Looks like we gotta crash him up. Got some parts here. Got a tire. Car parts. Got Western Towing. Glendale PD. Gotta crash him up. Something about pressing charges. Got the pick 'em up truck. You got the tire here. It's sitting here. Free tire. Car parts. Now, this truck wound up way down here. You can see the marks on the road. Just kept driving. Way down here. With no tire. And finally stopped. That's weird. It tells me that some kind of impairment was involved. This is the pick 'em up truck. Got a Ford with no tire. Wow. That is weird. Glendale PD. Unit number 3240B55. But the truck made it all the way down here. There's the skid marks on the road. She got out. acting like she was gonna say something, but she knows better. She knows better. It's a beautiful Friday morning. At about 4:35. But this is a good 200 yards. The officer was asking the guy if he was going to press charges. So I don't see where they have anybody in custody. So the guy in the pickup truck might have got out and hauled ass. But the tow truck driver will have to just, I mean, it just came right off and sat right there. The whole tire came off and sat right there. I guess brakes were applied, right? Ah, that's funny. How he wound up there. But it looks like he's okay, and that's a good thing. Unit 3240B58.
Apparently he did.
Yeah.
I didn't see him. I thought it was probably way down.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he's gone. Well, at least you're okay. The car is replaceable. Guys, he just got a scrape on his arm. They're gonna tow this car and then go down and tow the pickup truck. I'm parked down that way, so he's okay. He said the guy did get out and run. So another unit whip in. There should be another tow truck showing up for this guy. Unless this tow truck driver will tow both of them. But this guy, they said he got out and ran. He never saw him. But they got the tag number and everything. However, the owner of the truck will be responsible. And hopefully they didn't let somebody else drive their vehicle. Should not let people drive your vehicles. So apparently, I'm sure they did some kind of search for him. He probably got out. This way, I'm sure. Get out and run into the dark area and then disappear. But I'm out here on 59th Avenue and Northern. Alright guys, we'll call this one. It's just a matter of towing the vehicles now. Spitting Cobra out here in Glendale. I'm out.